Hey there! Today on HBI Guys Workshop, we're going to check out Rubbermaid's brand new FastTrack cabinet system. This is available through Rubbermaid, through Home Depot, and I assembled it all this weekend. If you like assembling things, this is the set for you. It comes with three ceiling cabinets, three floor cabinets, and one full-length cabinet. Plus, it comes with four shelves that we're going to look at a little bit later. Now, each one needs assembly. So you get seven individual packages plus the shelves, the hanging shelves, and you will need to assemble each one. They go together just like you would the assemble your own furniture from any one of those furniture places. They use screws and bolts to hold it all together. You'll be doing all the assembly yourself. You can see everything is done by you. You've got the hinges are done. Everything is done by the end user. They have massive storage capacity. The cool thing about these is the way they hang to the wall. And you can see they have a real cool look to them too. They've got all metal surrounds on the door to protect the door edges. The tops of the floor cabinets actually work as your work surface. You can see that. Now the giant upright cabinet, the floor to ceiling cabinet, has plenty of room. And the shelves inside are adjustable on all the cabinets. Each cabinet is about 30 inches wide, and then how high you hang them on the ceiling is completely up to you. You can see in this cabinet here, comes with one shelf, and that shelf is adjustable inside. So you could store just about anything you can think of inside these. They assemble pretty quick. Once you get the first cabinet done, they all start to go pretty fast. It took me to do all seven cabinets and the shelves outside, including mounting them to the wall with the FastTrack system. It took me about 8 hours total. And that's not too bad since you have to actually individually assemble each cabinet, bolt it all together. Now, the neat thing about the FastTrack system is how it hangs on the wall. And you can see up there, what you get is you get a bracket that you bolt, and mine, of course, are bolted to a concrete wall. And then you get these down brackets. And the cabinets just hang on those brackets. You can see inside, those brackets mount on the inside of the cabinet and just hook. And I'm going to show you how that works much better down here. Now what you'll get is you'll get a FastTrack hardware package. You'll get the hangers that go inside the cabinet. You'll get the actual hangers that hang on the wall. And you'll get the bracket that mounts on the ceiling or near the ceiling so you can hang your hanging cabinets. That bracket is all steel and can be cut to length if you need to fit it. It came in 4 foot lengths and I had to cut a couple of them down to get them to fit just right. What you do is because of all these holes here, you want to make sure if you're mounting this on a wood wall, you mount it to a stud. Or if you're mounting it to like I did to concrete, just use the proper type of concrete anchors and drill them at the appropriate lengths. They're about every 16 inches you should secure one. Now, when you get this hung on the wall like this, then what you do is you take your plastic cover here and that'll just snap right over the top. And I'm going to leave a little bit exposed so you can see it. But that snaps over the top so that it looks attractive when it's on the wall. Then this bracket here just goes and it just hooks over and hangs down. And that's actually, you know, this that you're looking at here will be this the top part. This will be hanging down. And then this bracket is where your cabinet will hang. Now once these are hanging on there securely, then you can go ahead and start hanging your cabinets at the right intervals. Now, I showed you this bracket inside the cabinet, and that just goes in there like so, and hangs in there. And then you just hang your cabinets on the brackets. You can hang, you know, one cabinet, two cabinet, three cabinets. The really cool part about this is with this cabinet system, is let's say you want to do it further down the wall. So you have this 25-inch bracket. You can buy an extension bracket. You see how there's no hook on either end? And you want to hang cabinets one right above the other one, from floor to ceiling. You know, if you wanted to take this type of a cabinet and just keep hanging them all the way down to the floor so there was no gap in between. Then all you would need to do is these extension brackets come with these inside, and these are connectors. And all you would need to do is just apply it like so, and then you'd hook your next bracket into it, and you could extend this as long as you needed to, off the one main rail system. That's why I think it's kind of a neat system, that FastTrack system that allows a lot of versatility. Now, these go on there pretty quick. Once you get the brackets up, hanging everything else is quite easy. And that the hardest part is just assembling the cabinets. Overall, I do recommend this cabinet system. I do like it. It's got a beautiful black finish. The actual material the cabinets are made out of is particle board, covered with this black vinyl plastic covering. And then when you assemble the cabinets, each drawer gets these metal brackets screwed into it so that it protects all the edges. You can see on the cabinets that hang from the ceiling, they've got these little cubbies in them. Plenty of storage in there. They fit tight against each other. There's no problem with the seams or anything. And even when they fit tight against each other, you could see there's no issue. Okay, they work well. They're quiet. They're sturdy. You can put a lot of weight in them and a lot of tools and a lot of equipment. It was fun to assemble. It took a good amount of work. But once it was all ready, I think you can say that it was certainly worth it. They're very attractive, and they're going to be a great storage capacity for any kind of tools or other type of equipment that you want to store. Now we're going to go outside. We're going to take a look at the out shelves. We're going to take a look at the hanging shelves from Rubbermaid FastTrack, and I have those out in the garage, and you'll be able to see how those work. So this right here is the hanging shelf system from FastTrack. And this comes with the cabinet system that I selected. I have this in a different area of the workshop. I left the top shelf off after I assembled it, so you could see how that FastTrack bolts along the top as high as you want the shelves to be. And then each bracket hangs off that top runner. Then each shelf support just snaps into place anywhere you want along there. And this one includes four shelves. As you can see, they're about 4 foot by 16 inches. And you can put them anywhere within that bracket length that you want. And if you want them spaced out even more, what they offer through Rubbermaid's FastTrack system is that on the bottom here, you can attach another runner and just continue running it down and spread out the shelves as far as you want. But this is how I have it right now. This is how I want it to look. And I'm very pleased with it. Everything's very sturdy. It's all metal. And I use the FastTrack hardware pack to attach everything. All right, well, that wraps up my short little review and view of the Rubbermaid FastTrack system. Thanks for watching HPI Guys Workshop, and I'll see you at the next tool review.